Hi, I'm Caitlin Seller, Manager of Education and Public Engagement here at the Newport Restoration Foundation. Welcome to Rough Point, the Newport home of Doris Duke, for this very special jazz concert filmed right here at the museum. Doris Duke was a well-known lover of jazz. She was friends with Duke Ellington and other jazz greats, including Anita O'Day and Kitty White. She was frequently seen around jazz clubs in New York City and oftentimes invited musicians from the local Newport Jazz Festival back to her home for impromptu jam sessions. However, Doris Duke didn't just enjoy listening to jazz, she was also dedicated to developing her own musical talents as well. She trained in piano and singing and recorded music at her home in Los Angeles, Falcon Lair, as well as here at Rough Point with some of her friends, including the pianist Art Simmons. Some of these tapes do still survive today. Here is a recording of Doris singing It Had to Be You.
It had to be you. It had to be you. I looked all around, I finally found somebody who could make me feel grand.
You can hear more of these recordings by visiting us here at Rough Point. Although there are no recordings or photographs of Doris singing or performing before an audience, Doris did occasionally take the chance to perform in front of the public, albeit incognito. While dating the musician Joey Castro, Doris would occasionally step in and play piano with the group, disguised with a black wig and a fake name, Dolly Strayhorn. Press photos would use Joey's sister-in-law Dolly as Doris's stand-up. We're so happy to have this opportunity to bring jazz music back into her home and virtually into yours. We hope you enjoyed this selection of tunes, some of them from Doris's own personal collection of jazz albums, performed at the Great Hall here at Rough Point. We've assembled a great group of musicians for you, the Mike Renzi Trio, featuring some vocals by Nicolas King. So, without further ado, here's the Mike Renzi Trio for Jazz in the House.
We'd like to begin this program with a medley of great songs by one of the great American composers of the 20th century, Mr. Duke Edward Ellington Kennedy. He's written so many standards, and along with him, his alter ego, Billy Strayhorn. And in this medley, we're going to play, I'll read you the following song titles. Most of them I'm sure you're familiar with. We start off with Satin Doll, and then Don't Get Around Much Anymore, Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me, Lush Life, which was written by Billy Strayhorn at the age of 17, It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing, Perdido, a beautiful ballad called In a Sentimental Mood, and of course we end the medley with the great A-Train. Here we go, boys.
Thank you. missed the Saturday dance, heard they grounded the floor, couldn't bear it without you, don't get around much anymore, thought I'd go through the floor, got as far as the door, knew they'd ask me about you. Oh, used to visit all the very gay places, those come what may places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life, to get the feel of life from jazz and cocktails. The girls I knew had sad and sullen gray faces, with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock days. Then you came along with your siren song to tell to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was twinged with the sadness of the great love for me. Is lonely again, and only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a trawful of hearts. Only be a bore. A week in Paris shall ease the bite of it all. All I care is to smile in spite of it. Forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is much, stifling those who strive. I live a lush life in some small dive, and there I'll be while I rot with the rest of those. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. It don't mean a thing. All you gotta do is sing now. But it make no difference if it's sweet or hot. You gotta give that rhythm everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. it ain't got that swing. Thank you.
Just one of those, yeah,
of nights beyond forgetting, and in these moments of art, your love lives in my heart. When I dream of love, I found out I could kiss the ground on green dolphin suit. It was one of those things. It was one of those wonderful things. It was one of those things. It was one of those things. It was one of those sort of, you know, casual things. It was one of. Street, two songs out of the Doris Duke collection there. And we've got another one for you out of that collection. Who wrote this one, Mike? Now refresh my memory.
J. Fred Coots.
And Haven Gillespie wrote this song. We love this song, and we love that Doris loved this song, so we want to do it. Very dear Maud, give her thoughts to Motley, cast a spell over me. Beautiful song. We love it. I feel like those were the champagne bubbles climbing. You were playing.
They were.
In that terrific catalog of music, we find another song that we want to do for you, very special. This song comes to us from the Fred Astaire songbook, and with music and lyrics by Dorothy Fields and Jerome Kern. Dorothy Fields was the first woman to be nominated for an Oscar for songwriting, and it was from the same movie as this, where this song comes from. The song was The Way You Look Tonight. That's the one that won the Oscar. But in that same picture called Swing Time, 1936, there was another song that we'd like to do for you. We'd like to pick it up, if it were, and do it for you. This is a special arrangement that Mr. Renzi created many moons ago with the legendary Mr. Mel Torme. And together, they infused jazz, pop, and Bach. Yes, that's right, Bach, as in classical Bach. Here's sort of the creation that they came up, and we're going to pay homage to Mr. Torme today with this song, with his arrangement with Mike. Again, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers movie, 1936, Swing Time, right? Now, Fred is a down-on-his-luck gambler. He's lost all his money, and he's just dejected. He's just had it with life, and he sees this cute girl across the street, played by Ginger Rogers, of course, and finds out that she is a dance instructor. Perfect. So here's what he's going to do. He's going to enroll in lessons, dance so poorly that she will take him on as a private pupil, and he'll dance his way into her heart, and before long, they'll live happily ever after. Right? Wrong. She wants nothing to do with it. And so he's sitting on the floor, and he's all dejected, and he looks up at her, and he says to her, "Hey, teacher, teach me something. Nice teacher, teach me something. I'm as awkward as a camel." And that's not the worst. You see, my 2 feet haven't met yet, so I'll be teacher's pet yet, cause I'm gonna learn to dance her first. So Ginger sings, "Well, nothing's impossible, I have found. When my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for that pleasant trip, and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like so inspired, till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man of my son. When you remember the famous man who had to fall to rise again, take a deep breath. Just to settle them off. Take a deep breath, pick yourself up and start all over again. So Fred sings, I'll get some self-assurance if your endurance is great. I'll learn in easy stages if you're courageous. Wait, you see, to get the strength I want to, I must hold on to your hand. Maybe by that time I'm 50, I'll get up and do a nifty, nifty Mike Renzi, the piano folks. Nobody better. Take a listen. Sounds suspiciously like Johann Sebastian Bach. How I love Johann Sebastian Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach. My, let's do a little more of J.S. Bach. Shabba-da, shibba-da, shabba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-da.
Joining us, we hope you enjoyed the program. Stay tuned for a second segment of Great Jazz Tunes.